Welcome to Hobby Love Anyway. Welcome to Hobby Love Shooting Anyway. Welcome to Hobby Love Shooting Anyway. It's the same with the Blomek WFA A29 kg 4 inch swing double A class green box washing machine and Blomek TKF A45-50 condenser heat pump drawer anyway. Yep. So anyway, guys, we're going to be blue knot today, guys. It's Christmas Day, by the way. Just now you know, it's Christmas Day anyway. So yeah, just now you know, guys, it's Christmas Day, by the way. But this is Christmas Day, by the way. It's Christmas Day anyway. So yeah, moving on today, guys, we are using my grandparents' Bosch Very Perfect WK2268GB-11 again today. So you're using the Bosch Very Perfect again today, though. So you're using that Bosch Very Perfect again today, though. So yeah, just so you know. So yeah, we're using the Bosch Very Perfect again today anyway. Moving on today, guys, we've got a few load of... So we've got a few load of white towers, and we have got a few load of towers, and we've also got some... blankets. Well, we'll be going to be washing towels and blankets today in the Bosch Very Perfect WK2268GB anyway, which I need a good old boy wash anyway. So this one here, we've got a Christmas towel. Obviously this has got a snowman on it though. So it's got one towel. Obviously we've got one pair of single towel there anyway. This one here, this one's also a snowman, as you can see. Got a snowman there as well. And also we've got another snowman as well. Was obviously three pairs of towels anyway, and we also got another towel here as well. That's in red though. It's got the that's the reindeer with a tree on it though. So yep, it's a reindeer on it though. And we also got other these are bath towels here as well anyway. And also we've got bath towels as well anyway. And also I'm going to chuck in a few tea towels, some nasty old tea towels anyway. But yep. But yeah, just now you know, it's going to be a full day, by the way. So yeah, some little nasty old lights anyway. But it's sort of lights, but it's sort of like a light load to me anyway. And the blanket, of course, as well, anyway. Oh, we don't want leaves in there, though. Like we said, we don't want leaves in there, though. Just because we need to give it a good old boy wash, anyway. So, yep. As you can see, we've got a full load of blankets and towels, as you can see, we've got a full load of lights, obviously. Lights and towels and blanket, anyway. So, yeah. Anyway, so detergent, So, the same detergent what we used last time. Same detergent again, which is... Surf with Fugly's Release Tropical Linen Yang Yang Detergent. Obviously, we're using that again today. And the same fabric conditioner we're using is... I'm using Comfort and Creative Blue Skies in that one as well, anyway. But because we need to give this towel a boy wash, so we're probably going to do it with a pre-wash anyway. So I think it might be doing a pre-wash anyway. Just because I haven't used a pre-wash on this cycle, So I thought I'd do Cotton's 90 today. With a pre-wash anyway. All we need is just that much of powder anyway. So yeah, need one for the pre-wash and then one for the main wash, of course, as well, anyway. So yeah, we need one for the pre-wash as well, anyway. And then we're just going to put half a cap of Creative Blue Skies in as well. Half a cap of that as well. I'm just going to fill it up to that line anyway, but... So anyway, just to put some my granddad come in anyway. So I'm going to do it on a Cotton's pre-wash. Obviously, going to do it on a Cotton's with a pre-wash, obviously. Temperature is going to be at 90, obviously. Temperature will be at 90 degrees anyway. But I'm not going to do it with Eco. I'm not going to do that with an Eco cycle because, so I'm going to do it on a Cotton's 90 with pre-wash. On Cotton's 90 anyway. Do it on Cotton's 90 with a pre-wash anyway. Max spin would be at 400, obviously, but I'm not going to do a speed perfect option because speed perfect is too quick for it anyway. So anyway, and the cotton's pre-washing this though anyway, but actually I might be able to use the eco perfect because just because it's going to be a long cycle though, but it's going to be a very long cycle obviously because the cycle is going to be that long anyway. But yeah, cotton's 90mm pre-wash, it only takes about 3 hours to fade. It's only take about 3 hours to fade one anyway, so I just do it on 90-degree wash anyway. Yeah, I'll probably do it with eco perfect anyway. Actually, might be able to use whatever eco perfect anyway. Just to see what options I might be using anyway. So the cotton's 90mm pre-wash, I'm going to do it on the cotton's 90mm pre-wash in this one anyway. Actually, I might do eco anyway, so. Actually, let's just not do eco, obviously, let's just go and just go anyway. See there, we're filling for the pre-wash. So yes, I thought I'd do it on Gons 90 with plus pre-wash anyway. But so I thought I'd do it on that today, that I'd do it on Gons 90 with pre-wash anyway. Because normally the pre-wash is obviously goes about 30 degrees anyway. Yeah, believe it or not, because it's probably the first time I've ever done a pre-wash in this wash anyway. But so I thought I'd just give the machine a boil up a bit. So I thought I'd give this machine a good boil wash anyway. The only thing is though, because temperature only reaches about 30 anyway, because it only reaches about 30 degrees anyway, on this, because it only reaches about 30 anyway, so yeah. And also does intermediate spins as well anyway. Obviously it does intermediate spins, and it does a pre-spin as well anyway. Out of that it goes from a pre-spin as well anyway, but from there it goes from pre-spin as well anyway. Sorry, catch you on pre-spin anyway, so catch you on pre-spin. It's cheap. Bosch is just now drinking from the pre-wash, just drinking from the pre-wash, remember, just drinking from the pre-wash and rope, yep. It's just got 251 minutes left, just got 251 minutes left and rope, yep. And we're going for the pre-spin now, this is the pre-spin we're going for anyway. About to go for a pre-spin anyway. About 400 in row, just about to go for a pre-spin anyway, but this is the pre-spin we're going for now, pre-spin. There we are, going for pre-spin now. Hopefully there might be a sock sock, in this machine now, hopefully. This machine will need about a spin than it was anyway, but yeah, that's a 400 jump in that is, that's a 400 spin. No, we're going for the main wash now. Now we're going for the main wash now. There we go, we're starting for the main wash now. We're starting filling from the main wash now.
Yeah, I think in a minute this machine would do on the normal tumbles anyway, the cotton tumble we're doing a minute anyway. I think in a minute this machine would go into cotton's fast tumble in a minute though, anyway. It's because I haven't filmed the pre-washer, that's the main thing, because just because I haven't filmed the pre-washer in this machine yet anyway. I haven't actually done it on a blommer yet as well anyway. I might be a chance to do it on a blommer dummy if I'm trying to anyway. Yeah, the Gons 92 pre-wash, because this is the only one I haven't done it yet anyway. The Gons 92 pre-wash and the Blommet WFF8820 anyway. Because that's the other thing we might be doing anyway. Gons 92 pre-wash anyway. That's the other thing we might be doing. Gons 92 with pre-wash anyway. The only thing is though, because cotton cycle only takes about like hour cycle anyway, because it's nice to use without a speed pair of option anyway, without using the speed perfect anyway. So yeah, cotton cycle 92 pre-wash, it's nice to use without a speed perfect anyway. But it's just nice to use without a speed perfect anyway, because that means, because this machine will do the standard cotton tumble anyway. That would do the standard cotton tumble this machine would anyway. But just like Witchwasher 2007 used to do, just like Witchwasher 2007 does anyway, on this machine, because I think he's got a connection, by the way, Witchwasher 2007, because he's got a connection anyway. He's got millions of washer collections anyway, and dryer collections as well anyway, in his house anyway. But the only thing he's got at the minute is the, I think he's only got an insert energy saver he's got as well anyway at the minute. But I think the thing is that he's still got the older machines anyway, which does like Bosch WSA, like Bosch Logic 7, WAS VT461, I think it was anyway. I'm not sure what model that was anyway. Whatever, look, that's on to Cotton's Tumble now. There we are, Cotton's Tumble, that's on now. It might add one more to it in a minute though anyway. This is what this machine does on the start of main wash. That's why it just does fast tumbles, and this is what this machine does anyway. Yeah, I'm not very sure how long the main wash takes though anyway on the Bosch anyway. I think it's like just like 1.5 hours on the main wash, because 1.5 hour main wash just takes forever though. The only thing is that this machine just takes forever to heat up anyway. Because I did set the temperature to 90 though, because I set the temperature to up to 90 degrees anyway. So yeah, that would probably do a good boy wash that way anyway, up to 90 degrees anyway. Just because it always goes up to 90, this machine goes up to 90 degrees anyway. Because the one you can get on the Whirlpool is only 95 anyway. Because the one you can get on my Nan's Whirlpool WDC64, which is Cotton's 95 anyway on this. But this machine doesn't have 95 anyway. But same with my machine though, because my machine doesn't have 95 anyway. But yeah, this machine here only has 90 anyway, only has 90 degrees anyway. But you can also get on the Samsung as well anyway, because Samsung's got 95 as well anyway. So yeah. Anyway, I'll catch you on the main wash. Alright, catch you on main wash. Hey, Steve. Bosch is just now main washing, right? Bosch is just now in the main washing, right? Yep. As you can tell, the Bosch is just now in the main washing, right? Yep. I might say, we're a little bit sassy main wash, by the way. We're a little bit, sutty on main wash, by the way. We're a little bit sutty on main wash anyway, just a little bit sutty on main wash anyway. It's got 1 hour 50 minutes left, by the way. It's only got 1 hour 50 minutes left anyway. Believe it or not, it's got 1 hour 50 minutes left anyway. Yep. Believe it or not, the temperature is just at 90 anyway, as you can tell. The temperature is just at 90 degrees anyway. So yeah, the temperature is just reached at 90 degrees anyway. But the water is about 85 degrees there, I've got a tough thing though, the water is about 85 degrees anyway. I've got a tough thing about the water though, because it just got up about 85, anyway, the water is about 85 degrees anyway. So yeah, as you can see down there, there's probably a few studs down there anyway. There was a few studs down there a minute ago. And I have got that thing, the tone drawer steam now, as you can see. As you can see, the tone drawer steam anyway. But when I open it though, the steam always comes out though. As you can see, all the steam comes out and all the steam generator comes out anyway. Yeah, well, that's all the steam comes out on the tone drawer anyway. Yeah, I have got a thing about the heat element, I think, because it just steams out from the tone drawer, though. Maybe that's why, because it just steams out from just from the tone drawer anyway. It steams out from the tone drawer anyway. It's the only thing about Bosch, though, because I think it just steams out from the tone drawer anyway. Sorry, I catch you on the cooldown. Nice, I see you on the cooldown. It's cheap. Bosch is just now in its cooldown, by the way. Bosch, WK2860GB is now on its cooldown, by the way. It's on the cooldown stage now, by the way. It's got 1 hour 5 minutes there, by the way. It's got 1 hour 5 minutes anyway. So it's now reaching its cooldown, by the way. So it's now on the cooldown stage now. Blue, no, it's on the cooldown stage now. It's just on the cooldown dash shutter rinse anyway. So yeah, it's just on the cooldown dash shutter rinse now anyway. Blue, no, it's just on the cooldown stage now. We're on the cooldown now. God, that water is very deep. I have got a feeling that water is very deep though. God, I have a feeling about the water though. It's very deep though. God, that water in there is really dirty. That water is so dirty. God. Yeah, Blue, no, we have got a few more studs there, by the way. So, yeah. Yeah, the wall, I have got that thing, the wall level is just about that deep anyway. Yeah, the wall level size is just that deep anyway.
Get it off.
God, I don't really understand the kids that just come here, though. I don't understand them. I swear to God, I don't understand kids, though. I think it's just the way, because kids that just come here, though, just flapping around, that's the main thing. Maybe the reason why, though, because some kids are just, don't do anything, though, because they don't do anything I've been told, though. Anyway, that, this machine will just drain him here, though. This machine will go into drain him here, though. I think I will record the cooldown and the first spin, though, because, but I just wanted to see what the first spin looks like on the Bosch, anyway, because, just got a feeling that is some proper cooldown that is on the Bosch. That Bosch here is some proper cooldown that is. I think it's the way, because the water gets really dirty though, that's the main thing. Oh, there we are, we're draining now, there we are, we're draining, there we are, we're draining. Just going to see how much water we get left though. God, that water is so dirty, my God, that water is really dirty. You can see there. Yeah, look at that though, steam coming out from the side of it, look at that, steam. God, look at that steam though, look at it. God, look at that. God, the size of that water though, God. So anyway, that's going for the first spin now, which is about 1 hour 2 minutes anyway. Believe it or not, I have got a feeling that was like a 4 minute cooldown that was. I have a feeling about that. This was like 4 minute cooldown it was. That cooldown for like 4 minutes I did. I have a feeling about that. That cooldown for like 4 minutes I did. After that 4 minutes I did. That just cooldown for like 4 minutes I did. Believe it or not, that cooldown for like 4 minutes I did. Just tell you why about that. Hopefully you might get good sock sock in this machine though. But hopefully there might be a sock sock in this though. There might be a sock sock in this machine. But in this machine there might be a sock sock in it though. But we're hoping there's going to be a sock sock. We're hoping there's going to be a sock sock though. There we are, going for a spin now. There we are, going in for a spin now. Well, that's just that's it on 57 minutes, I did. Well, that's just a spin burst that was, anyway. That's going to spin at 1,000, I've got a feeling that's going to spin at 1,000, I think. Definitely going to spin at 1,000 anyway, I think. That's a 300 RPM, that is, that's 300 RPM. There you are, 1000 RPM, there we are, 1000 RPM. Time has just changed 51 minutes, I did. Time has changed to 51 minutes anyway. Very nice, change to 51 minutes anyway. There you are, one first wins now, there you are, first wins 1-2 now. We're now on first wins, we're now on first wins now. First wins 1-2 now. Yeah, as you can see, the wall level is just low. Anyways, I think it's just a low level rinse for some reason. It's the low level rinse anyway. Yeah, I've got a feeling it's the low level rinse, by the way. It's the low level rinse anyway. It's because the only thing is, though, because sometimes, because some of the, towers are just heavier, because the towers wash are just heavy anyway, because some of the towers load are heavier as anyway, but with the blanket it's just lighter, because the blanket is even lighter anyway, because one thing about the blanket though, because it's even lighter anyway, because just because the blanket is, it's lighter anyway, just because the blanket, they're obviously made of like delicate anyway, because blankets are obviously made of like delicate wool anyway, so yeah, that's what the blankets are made out from anyway, because they're actually made from delicate wool anyway, because This is what I could have done a minute ago. Could have done it on Dedica's Silk a minute ago. Could have done it on Dedica's Silk anyway. But that's what I could have done it on anyway, because I could have done it on Dedica and Silk anyway. I love the way it's got, because it's got better ring section than a Blomberg, because it's got better ring section than a Blomberg anyway. Sorry, a bit of cough there, sorry about that. Just a bit of a cough there for some reason. Some reason why, because I always get a cough, I do. So I catch you on second spin and second rinse. Nice cheap. Bosch just nudging the first rinse, just out the first rinse in right, yep. So anyway, we're just drained from the first rinse in right, yep. It's got 43 minutes left, by the way. It's got 43 minutes left in right, yep. And we're going for a second intermediate swim, it's the second intermediate swim we're going for anyway. Second intermediate spin in web, yep. But no, we're going for second intermediate spin now. Obviously, second intermediate spin we're going for now. Second intermediate spin in web, yep. But we're going to see what the Basil Josh Simpson looks like on the Bosch anyway. Oh, Basil Josh, it's first attempt. Now going on second attempt. Second time, now I'm going on third temp. That's third time, now going fourth temp. That's gonna spin that one. I think that's gonna spin that one. Because all it does, though, this machine obviously goes from 300 RPM burst, and then it just spins again, though, and then it just goes back to dish view, and then spins again, though. That's 300. Obviously, that spins like a hopping 95 feel like does. That just spins like a 95 feel like it does on a front spin. That's why it spins though. That spins like a 95 feel like does. Almost like a 95 feel it does. But. basically that's definitely 1,000 spin, that's 1,000 spin. 1,000 that is. Oh, I didn't know Bosch does spin fill. I didn't know that. I just didn't even know Bosch does do that though. Does spin fill, obviously, the spin fill. Obviously, that's probably the second win, so that's probably the second win, anyway. That feels like a jet system, that this Roy Munns with Snoozy though. Didn't quite know Bosch does spin fill though. The thing is though, that's what Bosch is always do though. This is what Bosch machines always do though. Just spin fill anyway. This is what Bosch and Siemens do though. See, this is what Bosch and Siemens do though. It always do a spin fill anyway. I didn't know Bosch could do that, but I just didn't know Bosch could do that though. Spin fill. But I think the only thing is though, because Blommin WFM20 would never do that though. My machine Blommin never does that anyway. But it finishes at the end of the spinning cycle and then it fails anyway. That's what Blommin machines does though anyway. Because the Blommin WFM20 never does that anyway. But at the end of spinning does, but at the end of spinning when the pump stays on though. But this machine here switches to pump off and then it just does a spin fill anyway. After when the pumps are switched off anyway. But this is what this machine does though anyway. I've got a feeling this machine does a spin fill though. Do you know what this reminds me of? That reminds me of a Bosch XL7 1200 Express does anyway. That's what it reminds me of though. Because this, it reminds me of a Bosch XL7 1200 Express anyway. Like WAE224467, that's what it reminds me of anyway. Because my old machine used to do that, because my old machine used to do spin fill anyway. Because my old machine Bosch XL7 1200 Express used to do that anyway. All the time it used to do that. It used to do that all the time though. Bosch's machines do, but because the only thing with because the Bosch very perfect on the first spin, that doesn't do a spin fill anyway. But it never does on a mixed load cycle. But it never ever does on a mixed load cycle. But not on the mixed load anyway. Never does spin fill on a mixed load cycle. But on mixed load cycle, it just never does that though. It never does it on mixed load cycle anyway. But I wonder if it does it on East Cat Dog cycle. But whether it does it on East Cat Dog cycle, I wonder if it does it on East Cat Dog cycle anyway. I wonder if it does anyway. Oh, looks like that. It's pouring on rain out there. That's pouring on rain out there. You just care. That's pouring on rain out there. Anyway, catch you on the third spin and third rinse. Hey, it's cheap. Bosch is just now doing from the second rinse. It's just doing the second rinse anyway. Yep. So anyway, we're just doing from the second rinse anyway. Yep. It's got 31 minutes left, by the way. It's got 31 minutes left anyway. Yep. And we're going for third intermediate spin now. We're going for the third intermediate spin now, anyway. Getting ready for the third intermediate spin, anyway. Yep. the weather, what question is, where to spend that one? Nope. See, I knew Bosch was going to do this. I knew he was going to have a passing system. Bosch's do. Well, that's literally just what we was on second time, not going on third time. Go like here, it's rain out there. Doesn't let me shut up though. It's just the way, it's just coming from the garage though. It was literally just hidden from the garage door, as you care anyway. Halfway here, it's just literally hidden from the garage door anyway. But I literally could hear that from out there, It's just the way, it's because I can't hear the Bosch spinning though, but now I can obviously. But it's the way you can't hear the pump though, it's the way I can't hear the pump though. But the way he is though, it's the way he can't hear the pump though. That's 300 RPM, that is. 300 RPM to start with. And then it spins again though, without distributing. Oh, about to distribute. There we are. Last stone without burning this time, you see, look. Last stone without burning this time. That literally hit about 21 minutes, I did. I reckon there's going to be a third rinse or a final rinse. I don't know, because, I think because I know Bosch very perfect, all he does like three rinses, it does. Because the only thing about the Bosch, though, because I think it does three rinses anyway. Because on the cotton cycle, I think it does three rinses or rinse, three or four rinses anyway. But I don't know how many rinses it would do, though, on Bosch. Not sure whether it's the final rinse now or what, anyway. Or third rinse. Well, it looks like final rinse. Yep, it does. Final rinse, there we are. Final rinse now. I did told you this machine did have three rinses though. I thought Bosch's had four rinses though. Because that's what I had thought though. I thought Bosch's machines had four rinses though. Because on the Bosch XS7 Trifender Express, we used to have four rinses. We used to have four or five rinses though on Bosch. Because in the old machines we used to have five rinses anyway. But sorry, I was just my granny. I was just turning my light off then. My light's flicking for some reason. That light's flicking. God, this reminds me of having a torch on. That's why. This one reminds me of though. Reminds me of getting darker, does anyway. The only thing is though, because it's just the only way though with this Bosch anyway. But. I can't believe this machine's only on 5 rinses already. That's only on 5 rinses already. I can't believe this machine's on 5 rinses anyway. Just can't believe it's on 5 rinses anyway. That's only on 5 rinses already though. That's on 5 rinses anyway. The thing is though, that's on 5 rinses anyway. But. That's going to go with the cold rinses for some reason. That's going to be with the cold rinses anyway. And also after this it does like a final long spin as well, and also does like a long con spin as well. The final long spin that's gonna do as well anyway. Oh yeah, that's why this machine here does a long spin anyway. Just because I need to set speed perfect though, you know why? Because I need to set speed perfect. Good job I didn't set speed perfect though. Because I could have set speed perfect, that could have done a short final spin anyway. But that could have done a final short spin, that could have anyway. But I could have just set a speed perfect option, that's the only thing. I could have set a speed perfect anyway. Could have just set a speed perfect on this though. I could have just set a speed perfect anyway. The thing is though, that I could have just set a speed perfect anyway. But, wish this machine could do a short spin though. The main thing is though, wish this machine could do this final short spin. But, that's the one I did last time on the Con 60 with speed perfect with a load of Bathman Towers anyway. Because that was when I did it on the Con Cycle the other day. Yeah, that's why I don't on. That was the one update that Bathman Towers you have done on Cotton 60 anyway. But that was on Cotton 60 the update though. Cotton 60, I think that was been on anyway. I think that was on Cotton 60 that was anyway. Cotton 60 cycle with speed path anyway. God, that final spin was even short that was. It did a final short spin at 400, but the only thing is though, it did make it to 400 though. But it cut down in 4 minutes I did. It just cut down in 4 minutes I did. 4 minutes spin it cut down with, because that only cut down to 4 minutes spin anyway. So yeah, you gotta see how long it spins in the Bosch anyway. Gotta think we're gonna have to see a long spin on this anyway. Yeah, gotta think we're gonna have to see a long spin in this Bosch anyway. But I don't know how many minutes the spin takes though on the Bosch anyway. Don't know how long the spin takes on the Bosch anyway. Because I'm not very sure how long the spin's gonna take on the Bosch anyway. to catch on front spin, believe it or not, catch on front spin. He's cheap. Bosch is just not due for me. Front rinse, it's just after front rinse, anyway, yep. So anyway, we're just drawing from the front rinse, anyway, yep. It's got 40 minutes left, by the way, it's got 40 minutes left, by the way, it's only got 40 minutes left, anyway, yep. And we're going for the front spin now, obviously, we're going for the front spin at 300, anyway, yep. This is the 300 spin we're going for, anyway, this is the 300 spin we're going for, anyway. 1400 spin we're going for, anyway, yep. Actually, is it 400, isn't it? Yeah, it is 400, yep. I knew I was going to guess it was 300. No, that ain't going to spin that one. I've got a thing that ain't going to spin that one. There you are, first time, now go on second time. The second time, now go on third time. No, no, it's been third one. Third time, not going on fourth temp. Honestly, come on, Bosch. Honestly, just spin. Honestly, come on. This is why I don't get with balancing systems all the time. This is why I don't get with this Bosch, though. Just the blooming Bosch machines I don't get, though. Well, 300 of them, that is. It's 300 RPM. That was nearly, that was about to get away in bands then, it was, anyway. That looks is really on bands to me, though, like this machine. Oh, that does spin spell, that's what it does. That's literally 1,000 spin, that's 1,000 spin, by the way, that's 1,000 that is. Bruno last 300 spin there, last 300, obviously last 300. That should be able to go on to crease him anyway. Gives no speed purpose, so I think that's going to go on to crease anyway. There we are, and to crease now, there we are. We're on to end to crease stage now. End to crease stage, we're on to now. I'm just going to put the camera back a bit low anyway, because I'm going to undo the basket anyway. Actually, let me just put it back where it was anyway. Just start anyway. I've also got a few loaded colours to do as well in the Bosch. Believe it or not. Got a few loaded colours there as well anyway, but... Anyway, let's get a basket anyway. Something behind me now, it was, but anyway, let's unload the towers in the blanket anyway. So, you got towel off, say, but these ones are my these ones here, they're blanket anyway. Those ones there are blanket anyway. So, I don't think there's no point we're going to put them in the dryer though, because those blanket here we can't put them in the dryer though, because it's not a time dry ball anyway, so that's what we can't put in though. So, I'm going to put that on the chair though, obviously, because that's been washed off, say, anyway. But those lot could go in dry, because those lot here could go in dry anyway, but... Oh, there was that black thing that's been washed as well anyway. Yeah, blue knot guys, hope you enjoyed this video, but... I have got a thing though, because wasn't too happy on the front, because the only thing about this machine though, because it's probably the first time I've done a pre-wash. It's the first time I've done a pre-wash, but believe it or not, no stock at all though. In this machine, we didn't get any stock though. Believe it or not, there's no stock in this machine though. Believe it or not, anyway. Because it's Christmas Day, by the way, so the next video will be coming up. So next video will be is this dry though. It's the Blommin TKF 845-250 though, which I'm gonna film that in a minute though. Obviously, the Blommin TKF 845-250 anyway. So yeah. I've also got a load of dogs to do as well in the Bosch anyway. That's going to go in the Bosch anyway. But I think for a load of dogs, that's going to go on mixed load, I think. That's going to put on mixed load for some reason. That's going to put on mixed load anyway. The reason why, because it's going to put on mixed load anyway. I think that's going on mixed load anyway. Or I might be able to put it on East Cad Dark anyway. Because East Cad Dark would be easier. Because I think it would be easier to put on East Cad Dark anyway. So, yeah, got a few load of dogs to do in the Bosch anyway. Obviously, it's sort of a medium load of dogs anyway, to say that. It's medium load of dogs anyway. So, yeah, so that's now going in the dryer, which I'm going to film that in a minute, though, obviously. So, yeah, blue nod, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. But, so, yeah, just say, guys, stay tuned wherever you are. Just stay tuned on this. Stay tuned and comment me whether you need it on YouTube. Comment me whether you need it. Or give me any requests if you need it, whether for the Blomberg TKF 845350 or the Bosch Very Perfect WK 2260SAGB. So that's 11, obviously. So, yep. If you need me, guys, give me a request for needed for these two machines anyway. So, yep. Beam not, guys. I will see you in the next video, by the way. I will see you in the next video with the Blomberg TKF 845350 anyway. So, beam not, guys. Don't forget to maybe Christmas and go the Hopping Lover.